By my calculations, it could be physically possible for a coin like Ember to make certain gains that were made by Verge just recently. You know, when you consider the fact that you know, you take the market cap into consideration, and then you take the variables like the fact that they've both been around for quite a long time, and you know, a lot of people have given speculation into this, and it leads to you know, a lot of people lately who have you know, started to have a little bit more attention for Ember. It's almost getting somewhat of a second wind as far as you know, the subgroups of people who are sort of in the early wave of individuals who get on board with cryptocurrencies. Because let's all be honest here, you know, these things normally do have a tendency to start off as a rumor. And you know, have you ever heard the saying, first you buy the you buy when it's a rumor, and then you sell when it becomes news? Well, pretty soon the news is going to pick up on this Ember coin, just the same way they've recently picked up on Verge. I mean, some people have been were a little bit spoiled when Verge was up around like 25, 30, you know, that higher cents range. And now when it's down to this 17, people are you know, they're almost losing faith. But honestly, I think Verge is exactly where it needs to be to really blast off when it comes to 2018. All of its ducks are in a row, and things are really starting to look good for it. But I think that Ember honestly could have a good year as well. And considering the fact that you could really buy large amounts of it right now, you know, this could be a situation. I mean, obviously, this isn't financial advice. This is just telling you guys what I'm doing. However, you know, there is a comparison that can be made between Ember and you know, Verge, XVG. And you know, I'm glad I'm on board with both of them. I mean, I'm definitely gonna hold out you know, what I my holdings at least, and just see where things take me. Because you know, I've had faith in Verge for quite some time, and recently seeing what that altcoin Buzz shout out has done for the you know, amount of people at least talking about Ember, it at least gets me to have a little bit more confidence. Although I am very confident in the team that's behind Verge, and I don't necessarily know too much about the team behind Ember. However, you know, I have looked into the history of it, and by my calculations, we could be seeing, you know, it revisiting these highs and possibly even going beyond it. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, comment, rate, and share. You know, everything. You know, put on notifications, and you know, thank you guys. You know, I'd love to hear what you guys have to say about these coins. I mean, how much are you holding? You know, great conversations always in the comment section. We got a really good community growing, and you know, I'll see you guys in the next one.